One Lincoln homeowner has some cleanup ahead after flames broke out this afternoon. This was the scene shortly before 3:30 this afternoon near 68th and Vine Streets. Lincoln Fire and Rescue tell us flames spread from a fire pit to a nearby garage. There was some damage to the house on the property. Two people were home at the time of the fire, but no one was hurt.